Hey guys, this is tenorshare. So Apple has just released the latest firmware update 7A294 for AirPods. Today's video, I will talk about how to update it and what's new in the latest firmware updates. So let's dive in. The first thing you need to know is that this latest 7A294 is only available for AirPods Pro 2nd generation now. If Apple releases any firmware updates for other AirPods models, I'll make a new video. So remember to subscribe to my channel. Well, to get started, you need to upgrade your iPhone to iOS 18. Also, make sure your AirPods are paired to your iPhone. Then just put them next to each other. This update will happen automatically. If you are developers, then you can also test AirPods update betas. Just go to Settings. Find the developer, and then scroll to find pre-release beta firmware. We can see there is my AirPods. Just turn it on. That's only for developers. If you want to upgrade to any iOS developer beta, you can try Reboot. I will put the link in the description. Reboot offers various iOS packages, including the latest iOS 18.1 beta versions, allowing us to update our phone effortlessly in just a few minutes. If the beta version feels too buggy, simply back up your data and downgrade back to iOS 18 with Reboot. Once you update your AirPods, you can see what's new as AirPods on your screen. The first new features is respond to Siri by moving your head. The second is improved voice quality. Let's talk about the first one. If you go to Settings and go to your AirPods Pro, we can see there is a new option called Head Gesture. Just turn it on. It can let you be able to nod your head yes or shake your head no to respond to Siri announcements like calls, messages, and notifications. It's really handy. What's more, this update also adds voice isolation and best wireless audio latency for gamers. Go ahead and try it out. So that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you find this useful. See you next time.